This one's just Steam.
Oh.
Just the people on Steam.
Oh.
Steam.
Yeah. Giving up on the Instagram, Facebook. Okay. Yeah, I want to do that.
This one's connected. Maybe Jamie's. Oops, sorry.
She occurred to me for hair, but... From this hand, across the hand. Let's do a few sitting up, like, on the knees, and then keep the arms locked on the arm.
Good. Excellent. Good shot. Good shot. Yep, good. Good, perfect. Do one hand on the lower back.
Good. Turn your head this way. Shoots we do usually just talk about people.
We're so awesome. We're so cool.
Are you also a Leo?
I'm not a Leo.
She's
so
a Taurus.
I'm a Taurus. Oh, okay. I'm just cool with whatever.
Got it. She's like, I'll roll with you.
Hey, Ellie. Hmm. If you get a chance, you might want to check that on your phone to make sure it's streaming live on Steam.
It does say poor connection, but I will double check. To balance everything.
Gina. Get kind of like right into the flowers.
It's super hot in here.
Eyes at me. Yeah, use your hand to like pull them back a little bit. Kind of like you're pulling them down to your neck. eyes out the window.
Yep, it's working.
This is cool.
What? What'd you do? Oh, shit.
This is how I picture myself.
Yep.
Should I blow it?
A neat little place. Kind of creepy though.
Hang on, sit up. Turn towards me a little there.
That's gonna be your new thing. Forget the fur.
Oh, I need a funny one.
Forget for fur.
Okay,
continue. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, honey, what camera are you using?
It's a Nikon D750. You know that Dexter K guy?
Yeah.
He has the same one.
Oh, okay.
Let me try, since we have this up here, let's just set it behind you. Mm-hmm. There's some Christmas lights in here. Right? Mm-hmm.
Stand in the light. I think it still looks good.
white t-shirt collection.
Should I shut this?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
This place is actually really creepy. What was this building before?
It was a rectory. An old church rectory.
So I guess they've had a few funeral services held here before. Which is why it has such a spooky feel.
Not a huge surprise that Ryan became friends with some weird person.
We don't have any safety pins or anything.
I don't know. I wonder if you could pull one more to one side. Maybe not.
Okay, that's good.
The coconut oil.
Half a step. This way. Is that?
Good, don't move.
You can kind of just keep giving me poses here.
Good shot, man.
Go ahead and press the neck. Half a step this way. Good, don't. Let me just see what this looks like.
Oh, it's just gonna do that too.
Well, I might not want it.
Because this light? Do you want me to turn this light off then?
No. This is with the light open. And this is just with the lights in the house.
I like it warmer, I think.
Really?
Yeah. Let me take my shoes off so I'm not balancing. I can't see them anyway.
Do you notice the mirror right there? Yeah. This place is pretty awesome. There's mirrors everywhere.
Good shot, man. These are great.
God, this looks so like Hollywood.
They're so burlesque,
aren't
they?
Yeah. Cover it like.
There's an American flag teacher over there.
Let me see what I'm saying right there.
Careful on the bed.
Why?
Because it moves.
Oh, does it?
Yeah. I've noticed that.
Keep going, Ryan. Yeah, one more time. Turn here. Alright, jump up on the middle of the bed. Right there.
Is this in the way?
This is.
I think there's two separate curtains. Do you want her
You're gonna have to move.
Do you want her shoes on the bed? Shut those.
I don't know. Move down that way a little bit. I don't know if I can shoot this without me being in it at all.
There's another mirror that's up over here. I mean, these are all mirrors.
Oh yeah, I like that this mirror's dirty.
Yeah. Maybe in a different room.
Chill. There you go, don't move. Okay. I think you're okay. You're good. Let's do the last outfit.
Okay, should I?
No, keep it going. It won't take you too long to change, will it?
No.
You could kind of show everybody this cool place.
I don't want to walk around by myself.
Well, I'll come with you. Let's go.
Okay. I think up here. This way.
Do you have your phone?
Yeah, I have it. I have Ryan's phone, too. I wish I had a mirror like this.
What's that?
I wish I had a mirror like this. It's huge. Okay.
This room ended up being great.
Yeah. This whole area, we shut up.
Everybody, this is actually Lars now, and Ryan's getting changed into our last look, so we're doing a quick tour. That's me. This place is great. This is a friend of Ryan and Josh's that let us shoot here. It's like an old funeral home. Yeah, this is where we just were. oh man, these little nooks and crannies that get all darker, like exactly the kind of stuff I like to shoot in. I don't even know what that is. Yeah, every room here is so cool and creepy. Seriously, I get real spoiled with locations. We recently shot in Minneapolis in this
I don't even know what it was. It was a mansion, but it was bigger than most mansions I've shot in. Look at this. Swords. What kind of house has swords on the wall? But we are kind of... I know Ryan's probably getting tired, and I'm getting really hot, so... This will probably be the last look we do. Ready? Let's try the first floor. I don't remember even what was on the first floor, but...
Piano?
Piano.
Oh, yeah. That's cool.
I think we should include this.
Do you have my phone in your pocket?
I do.
Okay.
You want it?
Yeah, thank you.
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking this might actually be better if you face it this way. Can you move this way?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Can you just say the doors
that I... Oh. Does it matter? It says the live thing restarted.
I don't think it matters.
Okay. It stopped and then restarted. Just a roller.
pants outside in front of us. There's no pants on.
Which one are you talking about? This one?
They're all beautiful.
Yeah, you like them?
Yeah. Don't have shoes on them.
No. Was it one?
I'm gonna change.
Yep.
That was quick and easy.
Yep. We've been getting a lot quicker.
Yeah.